Let's make egg and bread recipe today.
Thank you.